So my friends, what people have been warning about has come to pass. Yes, and hopefully you have prepared yourself and your family as best as you can. If you haven't, I pray that you find a way to get yourself prepared in what little time you have left before it comes to your doorstep. And if you think this is not going to affect you here in the United States, then there's no helping. So be prepared, my friends. It is coming.